And welcome back to another episode. We're so glad to have you here as always. Today we're going to be talking about the 10 best accessories you can get for the Tesla Model Y. Breaking that list down to just 10 items certainly wasn't easy, but today I'm going to share with you my 10 most recommended products for your Tesla Model Y. Now these products are going to vary, but many of these you're going to want to order before you take delivery of your Tesla Model Y if you haven't already. If you haven't already, we'd really appreciate it if you'd subscribe to the channel as we continue to post content regularly. Also, if you enjoy this video, be sure to give it the thumbs up. It really helps. With that said, let's dive right in. Now, my number one product that I recommend for the Tesla Model Y is 100% without a doubt the 3D Max Spider floor mats for the Tesla Model Y. These floor mats look great, and in addition, they hold up very well. Because of their rigid build, they hold in and trap debris and moisture very well. Additionally, they're super easy to keep clean, and if you have a family, you're gonna really appreciate that. Also, as we come into snow season, it's really nice to have floor mats that are gonna hold that snow as it melts into water and not let it get into the rest of the car. Now, you can get these floor mats in many locations, but if you go to formytesla.com and use code BTGMAX, you'll save $10 on your set. Now that's $10 off an already very good price that they offer on formytesla.com. So be sure to check it out. Number two on my list is something that you should be familiar with by now, given the dawn of the age of the smartphone. Of course, I'm talking about a screen protector. Now, when we first got the car, we got a clear screen protector and it did its job just fine. The only problem, reflection and glare was really bad. So after learning that lesson, we opted to replace it with a matte finish screen protector. This matte finish screen protector does go on very easy. And just as a heads up, these screens are not perfectly symmetrical. So you can, like me, put them on upside down. So make sure that you follow the way that this is supposed to go on in the first place. With the matte finish, you're gonna have a clean, crisp look on the screen, and it's not going to make it look any different other than having a nice finish that you won't see all the reflections, and it also eliminates all that glare. At $19.99, this screen protector is a very good value. This is one of those products I'd also recommend getting before your car delivers. Number three on the list is something I came across recently and actually did a video of. I'll post it up here. Originally, center console wraps were prevalent everywhere. They were a cheap and effective way to cover up that gloss finish on the center console. This helps to protect it and, of course, helps to eliminate all the scratches that you put on that gloss. Now, you can save so much time and have a way better finish with these center console covers. Zenix makes these and I really like them because they also have a cutout for the key card should you give your car to valet or if somebody borrows your car and needs to use the key card instead. We opted for the matte black finish, which does stock out quickly, so you're gonna wanna move fast to get this. They also have finishes in carbon fiber, in gloss and matte carbon fiber as well. These start about $44. The next item on our list is actually something that's more valuable today than it was when I originally got it. When I first got the car, I wanted a place to put my sunglasses that was a little bit easier to get to and keep it out of the way. In addition, I wanted a place to put my phone where it was closer to my field of vision while I'm driving. This is really helpful when you're using apps like Waze or Google Maps or anything else other than the built-in navigation in the car. So this cover goes over the screen and it comes with an arm for both sides. So you can put the cell phone mount on the left or you can put it on the right, which is really handy, especially if you travel long distances and you want to share that ability so the passenger can kick back and watch a movie with their phone attached on the right side. And during normal use, you can just have it on your side. What's really cool about this is it detects when a phone is placed on it and starts charging. It'll automatically start to close the clamps to hold the phone in place, which is really cool. It does do wireless charging once it's in place, and also with the tap of a finger, it'll open and close. This does come in at $52 or $53, but I think it's an awesome accessory to have for your Tesla Model Y, especially now that the iPhone 12 Max Pro does not wirelessly charge on the wireless charger. I would definitely recommend checking this thing out. And for our next product is a product from Evonex, and this is a center console tray. Now, I was resistant to get anything here for the longest time. However, the center console cavity here is so deep and has a lot of opportunity to store a lot of different items. That's great, except for it lacks organization. So if you put your mailbox key or you put your work badge down in here, sometimes it can get rustled away and hard to find. With this cover, now I'm able to keep all of my things organized and have a much cleaner look when that center console is open. So now my garage door opener is right where I want it, and I have the key to the mailbox, as well as I'm able to have another area to place other items. I really like this tray because it places things that I need more frequently closer to my reach without having to adjust. The next item on my list I also did a video on, and again, I'll post a video link up here. This is the noise reduction kit, and it didn't have a tremendous amount of improvement in noise. However, it had just enough. One of the things I really like about this kit is it's super cheap, and when I close the door, it makes a more solid thud sound now. Additionally, some of the light whistling that I didn't really realize was there before has now gone. This does a really good job of sealing up the door thresholds and allows for a quieter experience in the Tesla Model Y. Most of the noise improvement that I saw was on road noise as cars were passing in the other direction. I highly recommend this kit. It's super easy to install, and again, it's so cheap. It's about 30 bucks on Amazon. Make sure you check out our video on how to do the install, and I highly recommend getting this for your Tesla Model Y. And for these next two items, do you have kids? If the answer is yes, you're absolutely gonna wanna get these now before you get your Tesla Model Y. The first thing is the seat protectors. These seat protectors are relatively inexpensive and do a tremendous job of protecting the seats in the back of the car. I've always had seat covers in my cars, but they usually only cover the bottom. These seat protectors go all the way up the back and do a much better job of taking care of those back seats. I highly recommend these at about 18 bucks for the pair. It's hard to go wrong when getting these seat covers. Additionally, with those kids in the back, one of the nice things is that great, beautiful sunroof. However, on long road trips, children tend to lose their interest in watching the stars or the sky as you're going on longer trips. That's why I recommend getting this iPad holder. This thing will hold an iPad of various sizes as it adjusts and locks in place. This attaches seamlessly to that roof and allows for a great field of view for both passengers in the back. Additionally, because of the shape of the roof, it also holds the iPad nice and high and out of the way of the rearview mirror. This thing has been a lifesaver with the road trips that we do on this channel. At $10.99, it's hard to beat. Pretty cheap and a must-have for the Tesla Model Y. And this next product that we have is another product from Evan-X. It's just shy of $50, and it is a front cooler. This front cooler is massive. It fits nicely in the frunk and holds a ton of beverages. So whether you're headed to a tailgate or on a long road trip and need to take beverages with you, this is the best way to do it. It has heavy duty straps, so while it's holding a large capacity, it's also not going to fall apart on you when you carry it from the car to perhaps the beach when you spend the day with friends and family. I really love this front cooler, and we take it with us on road trips now. By using code BTG on Evan-X website, you're going to save $10 on $100 that you spend. I highly recommend this front cooler. Check it out. And then finally, another product is a bare minimum that I recommend on protecting your car, and that is a ceramic coat. We installed this ceramic coat not that long ago on this channel. I'll provide the link up here as well. Make sure you check it out. This is not a very difficult thing to do, and you can save yourself a bundle of money by doing it yourself. This takes about 2 days to completely do from start to finish in about 1 hour increments. The biggest challenge of a ceramic coat is getting the car as clean as possible. But once you've done that, applying a ceramic coat is super easy. It is no more difficult than applying wax to your car and goes on very nice and comes off very nice. This ceramic coat lasts for 3 years, and that of course is variable based on environmental considerations of your area. This sells for $150 on formytesla.com, but if you use code BTGCC, you'll save $10. So there you have it. Trying to wrap all the accessories that we love into just 10 was definitely difficult, but those are the 10 accessories that I recommend the most for the Tesla Model Y. So whether you've ordered your Tesla Model Y and received it already, or you're waiting for your Tesla Model Y, I recommend getting these products to help finish off owning a Tesla Model Y. So what were your thoughts? Did I miss anything that should have been high on the list? Or are these some of the accessories that you also have in your Tesla Model Y? I'd love to hear about it in the comments below. I hope that you've enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing to the channel as we continue to post content regularly. If you like this video, be sure to give it the thumbs up as it always helps. Thanks so much for joining us, and we'll catch you next time.